early this morning, Lord, with your finger of love, Lord, and waking us up, Lord, with clothes in our right mind, God. Oh, Lord, in such a time as this, Lord God, people are losing their minds, Lord God, left and right. But, Lord, you had mercy on us today. You kept us with the right mind, God. A mind stayed on you, Lord. A mind still to hear you. Thank you, Father, even in the midst of what you're going through here now. Father, be sent to your people on today, Lord. Look on these, your people, Lord. Everyone, God, look on everyone today, Father. And we ask you to meet the needs in today, God. We know you meet needs, and you are a way maker, Lord. We know you strengthen that is weak, Lord. We know you, God, will build up what has been torn down. We trust you today, God. Hallelujah. Even sometimes when we can't feel you, Lord, we can't see our way. Still, we trust you, O Lord. For thy word is a lamp unto our feet and a light unto our pathway. And we thank you for your word today, God, that keeps us. Even in the times of the storms, Lord, in times of sorrow, Lord, your word lifts us. Oh, God, you said, hey, those of us who would just wait on you, Lord. Even when we're going through, Lord, even when we sorrow, Lord, you said, if we just wait on you, God, teach us how to wait, Lord. Help us to wait, Lord. Teach us to keep our eyes on you while we wait, Father, and to continue to trust in you, Lord. We know you don't do no wrong, Heavenly Father. We thank you for our brother on today, Lord. We thank you, Brother Dante, Lord. And God, we realize that unless you delay your coming, each and every one of us in this room is going to have to go the same way our brother has gone, Heavenly Father. And we just thank you today, Lord God, for his life, Lord, and his love, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for his legacy, Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we ask you to move in our hearts on today, Lord God. We need you today, God. Somebody who needs you today, Lord. And Lord, you're a way maker, God. You make a way out of no way, God. For you said in your word, weeping endures for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Lord, help us to hold out through the night, God. Because we know joy comes in the morning. Oh, God, we thank you on today, Lord. For I will lift up mine eyes unto the hills from whence cometh my help. My help. Hallelujah. My help comes from the Lord. Jesus, the great I am today, God. We ask you to touch the bereaved, Lord, in this place. And then touch the bereaved everywhere, God. Oh, in the name of Jesus, Lord, strengthen us today, Lord. And God, then humble our souls, Lord, every one of us today, Lord. Humble our souls, Lord, and help us to realize, Lord Jesus, that all power is in your hands, Lord God, and that all power under heaven and earth is given into your hands, Lord God, and that ultimately you are in control, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Lord, thy will be done today. Hallelujah. Not my will, but thy will be
Moses said he got believed, and I know my son was a believer. Shall not perish. But how? But how? He had a bad way. My son had everlasting. Parents,
our people. talking about in here. You got $1 million worth of gear that can go with you. You can have 10 books. Houses in Atlanta, Africa, everywhere. None of that is going to go with them. And at the end of the day, all of us, like Kevin Davis, we just want to hear two words: well done. Can somebody shout, well done? Like I came up. We didn't come up in praise and worship. We came up in devotion. We came up in testimony. So like, bless that woman to name us. Come out of the corner. You can't hide. Okay. So I came up. When I left church on Sunday, I left church convicted. We would put, I think, Mother Saul, I got saved about 30,000 times. Because every Sunday, I didn't hear about this. God have mercy. I didn't hear about a God like that, but I heard about a convicting God. He said he could forgive anybody from their sin. Glory to God. And I don't know where you are today, but don't count because you got a couple of dollars in the bank account. Because of all of that, don't consider all of that as God is pleased with you. Because at the end of the day, I'm going to say it again, your wallet ain't going. Just about that neighbor, your wallet ain't going with you. So what am I trying to tell everybody? God will keep you if you don't want to be kept. Somebody shout, yes, he will. Psalms 9, it said the days of our years are 3, 4, and 10. 3 times 10 is 60. He's going to add 10. That's what I said. Somebody shout, full of trouble.
Yes, the strength of labor and power for it is full of trouble. And when you stand in the sky, you fly about that fly away. So what am I trying to tell anybody? Next verse I'm going, it's a piece of the number that we will apply our heart to you. Just say what you're going to do.
give it to me.
So something's going on. My mother right now, the lady Davidson and me come up saying, until you confess Jesus. Now just going to church without confessing still ain't sanctification. A lot of people going to church, but they ain't made Jesus Lord. D. Patterson taught me, he said, either he's Lord of all, or Lord not at all. So just giving your preacher the right hand, but if you never say Jesus is the Lord of my life, you might just be with me. It ain't how great you look. But from this point on, I hope this message helps somebody. Saying, Lord, teach me to count my day. Amen? Come on, give God a big praise in here. I said, come on, give him a big praise. God don't delay his coming. But guess what, God? I want to live my seventh, and I want to miss you. Amen. Sing what glory I have. Oh, with I die. Hallelujah, I am die. Oh, I fly. Oh, I fly away. Oh, glory I fly away. Give us praise in this place. Only like you can come. Be strength for them on days that the phone calls stop. Be strength for them on the days that visitation stops. God, such as mother, such as father, such as grandparents, sisters, brothers, God, the whole entire family, uncle, touch them now and give them strength like never before. And God, you give us what to do, how to live out.